be like 8 or 9 sessions there. But anyways, so the reason that we came to the land of Toussaint here is the Duchess wanted her help to track down this beast that has been killing knights, noblemen, all kinds of people. So we came here, we met with the Duchess, we did some tracking, we chased down the killer at one point, who ended up being a vampire, which was awesome. And so we met with him, and then we met a character that Geralt has had a past with. His name is Regis. He's been mentioned in the books. They had adventures in the books of the Witcher series before. So we met him for the first time. And we were doing some things to try and figure out, okay, why this guy was doing the killings and stuff like that. It turns out he was being blackmailed. The people that were making the vampire kill specific people had this vampire's lover, and he did not want her to get hurt, so he did as he was told, which was kill this person. So we found that out, and then we met with this lady who was having a party because we wanted to ask her about some stuff. And then when we were at the party, both Regis and the vampire that's been murdering people showed up, and we all sat together at a table. We talked. It was high tension. Stuff was happening. It was insane. So the last thing that we were tasked to do is we have to go to this castle named Duntine, which supposedly is where they are keeping the vampire's lover. So we're going to go there, and we're going to see if it's true or not. And that's about what's happened so far. It's been a pretty good story. There's been some other things that have happened in between all that stuff, but that's basically the summary of the story so far. And this is kind of a recap, not only for me, but for viewers that have watched this playthrough so far that may have forgotten, because the last time we did story stuff was January 11th, freaking like almost 2 weeks ago. So it's been a while. But yeah, that's pretty much what's happened so far. And now we're gonna move the story forward. There's still a good amount of story left. I'm excited to see how this ends. So let's start it. We're gonna read this quest though. Ducal Guardsmen commanded by Captain Damien de la Tour were to aid Geralt in storming Duntine. This was the Duchess's wish, or the Duchess' wish, in command. The briefing before the assault would be held at the mill where Detlaf is the name of the vampire that's been murdering people. Detlaf had recently dispatched Count de la Croix in blood. Well, let's do it. We're ready. We're ready to start this. What do you mean I can't save the game? I want to save it. There we go. Alright, let's do this.
Have your chit-chat with someone else.
I like how they're wearing helmets, and their voices actually sound like they're in helmets.
Be gone from my sight!
Be awesome. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Being all fancy.
Talk to the commander.
Will do. Okay, before we go in here, there was some talking happening. What is this? Nothing? Is there anything to loot around here? That is our main concern. Okay.
Well, will you stay long?
Yes, I'll stay as long as you want. Alright, Damien. Tell me the plan, bro.
Geralt, good you're here. Ready to attack Duntine?
Yeah, give me a minute. I'm ready. We got a plan?
See, you already prepared a plan. Walk me through it.
We have two objectives. to find her illustrious highness's sister and capture the man who blackmailed the vampire.
Yes, I forgot about the Duchess's sister. Dantine is a modest
complex. Several old buildings, a high wall around them. At the center of the enclosure stands an imposing keep, restored not long past by the elderly knight of the castle, Roderick. We mean to strike here, through the main gate, mm-hmm. then secure the area in front of the keep by storm.
Okay.
How many men defend Dantine, you know?
Roderick maintains a team of knights for defense. They are no army, but they could number several dozen. Also, Roderick recently took in a band of foreign mercenaries. About them, we know very little.
Cintrian's men, gotta be. Ran into a few in town. They tried to kill me.
They did try.
Need to hit them from both sides. You draw the defenders, keep them busy. I'll sneak in the back way, find the women, make sure they come to no harm. I'll vault over the wall as soon as you start your assault.
Your plan puts you at great risk, but I sense you will handle it well. Let us go.
I need to dye my armor set black instead of red now. I feel like that's necessary. Yes, I forgot the Duchess's sister might also be there. Are you ready to make some choices that we're gonna have to stick with? They'll be coming up. Choices with consequences.
So it begins.
Quick! We grab Roderick's horses and we bolt.
We won't vault far if the boys out front don't hold.
Not so fast. Little change of plans. Ugly bastard.
Alright. Okay, let's get rid of the archers first here. Ooh. Basically web the man. One guard down. Let's kill this guy. Open the door.
What is this?
Oh, nice. They're actually coming to help me. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. They're evil. Kill this guy here. I want to be cool and counterattack Warren. Need to kill this guy with the spear, though. Okay, you're the one. Let's go, right now. That would have kicked him, but... Not close enough. It's fine.
Roderick sent him to get the horses. He's looking to flee. Can't let him.
Is there more here? Can I not loot? Oh, okay. This is a classic me right here. When something's on the line, I always just like take my time and I'm like, yep, gonna loot some stuff here. Let's go ahead and put on Hangman's Venom. We're gonna be fighting a lot of guards here. Let's put on Quinn as well. Alright.
I see no ducals along the road.
They must not be guarding it.
Rot bloody bots, what was that?
Those crates on the wagon.
I probably should have did that to him, but I wasn't sure if those are my guys or not. Ow. Stop poking me. We'll not die here. Wow, this is like 20 minutes too late, but I forgot to reply to your comment there, Remingtons. You mentioned some lost cards. I wonder if it's possible to find them. He might have been referring to the missing Skellige cards that we got.
Hurry with those crates!
To escape.
But be careful if you drop any.
I'm thinking those are probably the cards he was missing.
Someone's here. They've breached the back wall. Come on. Kill him.
Ooh.
I'm a hard nut to crack.
Are you Roderick? Or Roderick? Leave Roderick last. Defeat Roderick and his men. Ouch. Okay, come here, shield man.
What? Lost your nerve?
Stop it, I was blocking the shield. That's what I was doing. Ow. Can I knock you down? Probably not. That would be OP if I could just insta-kill him. I want to get the shield guy down first. Dang it. They're too close for- okay. That's fine. Okay, we didn't kill him. We knocked him out. It's fine.
Mercy! Mercy! I did no wrong!
Nah, kept the wrong damn company. Sintrian's men, where are they?
I knew. Shouldn't have let them under my roof.
Where are they?
Where are they now?
In the keep, ready in their escape.
There's someone with them, woman named Sianna.
Of course. She convinced me to let them in.
And a whole pile of trouble along with them. Where is she?
Packing. We were to leave together. An old fool. I'd have done anything for her.
Where is she? In the keep too?
Yes. Her chamber is in the tower. The top floor.
The top floor, okay. I think that was the name of Detlaf's woman. If I'm not mistaken. Looking for a hostage, a woman. Maybe not, I don't know.
Where's the hostage, the woman?
What? What do you mean? I know nothing about a hostage. Must be the handiwork of my guests. What will become of me?
This dude doesn't seem like a bad guy. Even though, you know, his guards attacked us, I mean, what are they supposed to do? There's people that are storming his castle, right? They're just doing their job. He didn't know all the stuff that was happening. He thought he was doing some good. And he was convinced by the woman to do all this stuff, or to let them stay here. Let's help him. I don't think he deserves to die.
Here, press it against the wound. Should staunch the bleeding.
I thank you.
You better remember that. Defeat the guard and reach Duntine's keep. Okay. Oh, let me loot this stuff. Oops. I've already read that Toussaint book. Let's put that away. Doom, 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 doom. I hope we're gonna be able to come back to this castle at some point, but let's go. We can't save it. I don't know if that's okay, so we can't save it. That's fine.
What is happening? are too many! You cannot stop them!
These ones! Kill the shit like that!
Whoa! Iron Borg. Look at that guy. That guy's massive. Okay, so these are the Centurions.
You will die, you little strunza.
I don't think I can block this guy's sword, but I'm gonna try. Nope, can't do it. Impossible to block.
You will die, you little strunza.
Tronta.
I will tear you to shreds!
Let's see, how does Axie work? I can move my controller.
You will die, you little strunza!
Slow him down.
I will tear you to shreds!
God, look at the size difference. Dude. I just can't get over that.
Die, you little strunza!
Ow. Okay, what do you have on him? Gray armor die? Nothing too great. Bunch of false teeth. Feel weird picking up false teeth. Uh-oh. Bunch of doggies. I also need to stop taking potions. I might die here, guys. I don't know. Try not to. Dogs are insane. Many of them. There we go. This guy got knocked down. Kill him free.
Mistake.
That's what I'm talking about. Did I loot anything yet? Ah, that's whatever. Let's go.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Take out your sword. What are you doing? Why don't you have your sword out? This guy's name is OK. Great name. 10 out of 10. Oh, his name's Ox. Never mind. We have a crappy name. Never seen a slow-mo kill? It's awesome. Combat finishers.
Giving you one last chance. Yield.
The Tenth Harlot got us into this. Kill him! Attack!
Vampires. Detlaf and Regis. The guy on the left is the bad guy.
Need to get into the keep.
They shall pay for everything.
But now he's kind of good because they aren't blackmailing him anymore. If we get her back. That music though. Thank you. Ooh, blocked off. Can't go back. Man, this music sounds awesome. Oh, let's watch the kill. Whoa! I'll just let you guys do the killing. Whoa! Badass. That was cool of them in the background, even though they don't kill anything.
Wasn't expecting to see you two here.
We thought you could use our help. So, Witcher, this is no time to explain. Where is Renna?
Expect to answer a lot of questions inside.
Let us go then.
Hey, Night Nebula. You really love this game and you love Gwent? Awesome. I'm watching you play for past few days. The internet at my school sucks. Oh, it lets me watch, not chat. Well, hello! Nice to meet you. Yeah, this Witcher 3 is like my favorite game. Playing these expansions for the first time.
Renna! Are you hurt? If any of them.
You know me. I'd never let them hurt me. I just waited for you to come.
What is she trying to do?
I didn't know where to look. They threatened to kill you. Forgive me. I failed you.
Now we need only find Anna Henrietta's sister. Where should we look? Do you know?
Mm-hmm. Ran into Roderick, Duntine's lord. Told me where I'd find Sianna.
Then speak and let's grab her. Time is short.
Said she was in a room in the tower. Very one we're in right now. Which, incidentally, looks nothing like a prison cell. And just so happens there's a carafe full of wine here. Bet it's stolen Saint Real.
What's your point?
Uh-oh. Alright, let the choices begin. Just confess, why don't you? So it sounds like she's definitely been lying. Something tells me she wasn't actually, like, captured against her will. I don't know. Thank you guys for being here, though. I appreciate it. We're about to see some awesome stuff happening here. You lied to Detlaff, used him? Just confess, why don't you? Let's see. We can call her out, and then Detlaff will probably get upset, like, stop calling out my woman! If we say just confess, she probably won't. No. Yeah, I've been watching for 20 minutes, so you're lost. Oh, I did a little recap before we dove into this quest. I'll explain it after stuff happens, but Detlaff, the vampire in the background there, was murdering people because he was being blackmailed. We came here to get his woman, who's on the left there, who apparently might have been the person blackmailing him. I don't know. I'm a softy Geralt all the time. Only mean Geralt in some cases. I think I'm kind of like half and half in the middle a little bit. Okay, let's call her out on it. Let's call her out.
Stop playing dumb. I know everything. Your plan, that this was part of it.
Witcher, what is this?
Sorry, Dedlof. You've been had.
My friend, please. You must listen to what Geralt has to say.
Regis, he's a bro, man. Kidnapping was a farce. Sienna and Rena, they're one, the same person. What? I thought the Duchess Henrietta's sister was a different person compared to Detlaf's lover, and you're telling me they're the same. Kidnapping was a farce? I'm sorry, I'm not very well educated. What does farce mean? A comic dramatic work using buffoonery, horseplay, and typically including crude characterization. The absurd event. Let's tell him the kidnapping was a farce.
Never was any abduction. She faked it to be able to control you, manipulate you.
You lie. He seeks to turn us against each other.
Let him speak.
Blackmailers? Pure fiction. She planned everything. You killed all those men at her behest.
That is impossible.
Sorry, Dedlof. She used you. Part of her plan.
Don't trust women. This is the moral of the story here. Clench your butts.
You will come to Teshamudna and explain all. If you do not, I will raise Beauclair to the ground. This I promise you. You've 3 days. I shall be waiting.
He just fly off?
He did not wish to act rashly. He's gone to soothe his nerves.
Think he'll do it? Make good on his threat?
I cannot say. He can be unpredictable when fury consumes him.
I shall go to him.
Come again? After what he just...
You don't know Detlaf like I do. If I don't do as he says, he truly will destroy the city. He's more than capable of it.
So, she is Duchess Henrietta's sister, who turns out to be his lover as well. Now, the sister was, like, exiled from the palace of Beauclair. So, she hasn't been around in 10 or so years. She's gotten herself into some trouble. It's interesting. Conscience gets to you now?
Conscience gets to you now?
Better... better late than never, right?
Well, it truly does seem the best option.
Your Grace, we must proceed with caution. Guardsmen saw vampires.
Oh, Henrietta, so...
They could still be about.
So beautiful.
Vampires or no vampires, my sister is here. Find her.
Your Grace, that...
Well, they're gonna see each other for the first time.
Sienna, it's true. It's you. Sister, dear, what have you gotten yourself into? So concerned, I'm surprised. Is there an ounce of truth to it? You feel resentment. I understand. But I promise,
promise we shall work through all the unfortunate matters of the past. We will discuss them later. Captain, escort Sianna to the palace. I shall meet with her as soon as we return.
As you wish, Your Grace.
We could have romance her. If I want to.
And you, Witcher. You have my thanks. I cannot believe my sister was so near the whole time. Roderick of Duntyne shall answer for treason and blackmail.
Ought to answer for being a dunce? Roderick had no knowledge of the blackmail, this is true. I mean, he did some stuff, which he probably needs to be accounted for. But he doesn't need to die or anything. We'll say that.
Roderick got duped and used, just like the vampire.
Apropos, were you able to establish who kidnapped his beloved?
We've discovered Sianna blackmailed the vampire. Ordered him to kill those men.
What? What nonsense is this?
She is his missing lover. Staged her own abduction to force him to do her bidding.
He was a tool. Whole scheme was Sianna's. She was behind it.
You're mistaken. You must be. This cannot be true.
Your Grace, I know this vampire and...
What? You know him? Who is he?
Detlaf.
The same who so recently sat at my table and told me of Nazaire.
Yep.
Is there anything else you've neglected to mention? A dragon living beneath Mount Gorgon, perhaps? Is anyone else here a vampire?
Raise your hand, Regis.
Where is he now?
Waiting for Sianna. If she doesn't show up to meet him by an appointed time, he'll destroy Beauclair.
He dares threaten us?
Your Grace, we have 3 days to bring him Sianna and...
Not a word. You have 3 days to bring me his head. No more secrets. No more helping vampires. I want what I'm paying for. The head of the beast.
Uh-oh, I think I know what our choices are.